finally, these two are in the ring where their grudge can get settled. No more excuses. We're going to find out who the better superstar is. Boom! You gotta believe this one's over! Oh, right on the arm. Not good. Wait! Caught him right in the jaw!
Ugh, what a shot!
Vicious knee! Hurricane Rana! He's starting to stumble here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral.
Wow.
He's not careful. Hey, you're gonna absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point. The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point, but that can obviously all change here. Hooked up and... big rattling! He's starting to show signs of fatigue. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle. Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed. Ooh, what impact! Nailed it! Look out, there he goes! Knocked right off his feet! He's too quick for him there. Got the reversal. Oh, he's able to reverse it. Ooh, look at that tremendous ring presence. Very impressive. Only one place to go when you're stuck in the fireman's carry.
Yeah,
down. And I can tell you it's not a pleasant trip. Setting up for, looks like, a powerbomb.
Wait, no.
Are you kidding me? Incredible. When this guy's on, look out. He wants no part of the outside. He's looking at it. Oh my God, mandible claw! Oh, gross, the mandible claw! He's really looking to prove a point here. Oh, nasty effect. What a stomp. Good grief. Showing some quickness there. Beautiful technique. Oh, no. Leaving himself open here. Now, guys, I can't think of a worse place for him to be right now. Superplex! He's looking a little weary here. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here. I'd never count this guy out, but I'll tell you what, he's not looking so hot right now. He's really gonna need to find a way to get back in this thing. Here he goes. Harsh impact. Can he finish the job? Whoa, he works his way out. A bit of a Houdini job right there. He might have it. To the face. That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys. The shoulders are down. Serious damage to the arm being inflicted here. Dodges that one. Wait a minute. Setting it up and looking for the finish. This could end it in a hurry. This might be it. Oh my. Wow. What a gritty performance. What's he doing? Whoa, he lets him out. What a fool. He had him dead to rights. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Pin to the pay window. Two. And he gets the shoulder up. Amazing. An amazing match so far, guys, but it looks to me like we're possibly nearing the end here. Look at this. Oh, from the rope! Oh boy, he is warm! He's looking at it. Boom, way back. And there it is, boys. Shoulders down. One. Two. Three. What a way to win a single match. And here's another peek at some of the more memorable parts of the match. That was just one of those matches that the men involved would just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance. That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance. We throw away, but all we serve are empty. of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance. From the opening bell, this match was one for the ages. I'm almost speechless. Almost.
That's a big win, although there was a moment there where I thought it was going to go the other way. Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for the three count.